Hello, in this video I would like to show you how to update a license for QFTest. You will receive a license update for QFTest as email if your current license should be modified. For instance, if you extend the usage of QFTest, requesting more licenses or requesting a new technology. Or if you turn your interim license into a full commercial license once you have ordered and paid your license bundle. You also receive a license update once you extend your maintenance contract, which allows you to use any new released QFTest version during the maintenance period. QFTest knows two ways for updating licenses. The first way, which I'm going to show you, is updating the license from a running QFTest. And secondly, we take a look at updating a license during the startup of QFTest in case your license has expired already. The email containing the license update also shows us all necessary steps which are required to update the license. The license update itself is attached to the email as a license.new file. In order to perform the license update process, I need to store that file to my system now. So I'm saving the attachment to my downloads folder. Please note that the license.new file is no full license. It's an update to your current license, so you always require a full QFTest installation using your current license to perform that update, and that's what I'm going to do now. As first step, I would like to take a look at my current license details. This can happen via help info, and directly on the first page I see the details of my current license. In my case, it's a commercial license having an expiration date. That's a so-called interim license, which I received once I have ordered the QFTest licenses. Those interim licenses are valid for 3 months. Once the payment for the licenses reaches QFS, QFS will send an update to that interim license to me in order to get a full commercial license without an expiration date. And that's what I have received. So let me update that license now. So let me close that dialog. Then I select help update license in the QFTest menu. Now I get a license update dialog showing the details of the current license again. In order to choose the license update, which I have recently stored to my system, I press select file. Then I go to the downloads folder and choose the license.new file. Pressing open loads the details of the new license into the bottom area. And via pressing update, I can start the update process. Now I receive a dialog license update found, which is just showing the details of the new updated license to me. And here we see the license will expire never. So that's fine with me. And I press yes in order to update the license now. The update process has been completed very fast. On the next dialog, I can see the path to the previous license file, which has been renamed to license.old. That's just to be able to go back to that old version once you should have updated the wrong license. In case everything went well, I can delete that license.old file later. And that's it. So the new license has been activated. Let me confirm that dialog. And now let's just check the new license once again via help info. And there we see that our license doesn't expire anymore, so the update worked. That updated license has been saved to the official QFTest license file, which we can see here. So you should take that file and forward it to your teammates or copy it to all involved test systems in order to proceed working with QFTest with that new license. So there is no need to update the license on any system, you just forward that new license file, and then you can proceed working with QFTest on any systems again. The second way of updating a license is to update the license during the start of QFTest, which happens if your license has expired already. In this case, you will receive a license expired dialog, as we can see here. And on that dialog, you can choose between requesting a license update, which will forward you to the license request webpage of QFS, where you can specify all necessary data for your license, and subsequently QFS will send the license update to you via email. Once you have received that license update, you can activate that update via pressing Activate License. And this button leads us to the already known Update License dialog, which we have seen recently. Updating a QFS license can be accomplished very fast. You just need to update the license once and share the new license with your teammates or copy it to your test systems directly. Have fun and success working with QFTest.